On today's video, we are going to make pork cottage roll slow cook. So what you need is a pork cottage roll, an onion, as many carrots and small potatoes as you like, and pepper. First, put all of the vegetables and meat in the slow cooker. Then, put water in the slow cooker and make sure it fully submerges the meat. After 4 hours of cooking, we're finally done. So now for the plating.
Good.